guys. They filled in for us and did the workshop today along with the Jack and Jill, and we appreciate them so much helping us out. Richard, we're ready for you if you